believe everyone is blind somehow. What I know is not what others know, and what others know is not what I know, because it depends with experience and where you grow up, because everyone has got his own vision and his own way of seeing things. So we are blind somehow. Art is very important to any society, not only in Tanzania, because it teaches, it also share expressions, it heals, and also it's a therapy, it's a heritage. People have to know their culture, they have to know where they come from. It's a learning process, so it's very, very, very important. We became like, okay, the metaphor can speak more, like conceptual, we can talk to the society. Should we call it Swahili contemporary art, or should we call it just contemporary art? So it became like, no, we don't have to focus on the names. Let's focus on the work. So it became like conceptual work.